You. Where is it? Where is the Nobit Surakage?
Shh. Children will appreciate this performance art piece. It's called Old Man Loses Sword, Then Dies. I don't think I get it, though.
Who took it?
Ah, but of course. That's the question this piece is asking. Goes to show you, art isn't just for smart people.
Don't fuck with me. Where is the sword?
No offense, Pookie, but explaining this to you would be pointless.
My name is Lo Wang.
And you go bang bang. How's that working out for you? Face it, you're a dead man.
I'm going after it.
And I'm the king of Lollipop Land. You're gonna get ripped to shreds. Unless...
Unless what?
Unless I help you.
Why would you help me?
I can't do anything on my own. See? I need someone with flesh, blood. Trigger fingers would be nice. And there are a lot of demons out there. You can't exactly go bang bang like this. Hey, don't you go fading on me now. Say you accept. Come on. A like asshole, C like champion.
I accept.
That's the spirit. Come on. You need to focus. Feel the chi flowing?
Hey, you're talking inside my head.
People got bigger problems right now, Portal. Like, say, not getting torn to bits?
Oh, that feels good.
One of the benefits of our little pact. I amplify your chi.
What? Like life energy? Tai chi bullshit kind of chi? I thought that was a bunch of crap to keep us quiet in kung fu class while Sifu took his morning dump.
It's yours to command. Use it or lose it.
Thank you.
Okay, so where's this sword?
A golem has it. Looks female.
I saw this thing when I was locked up, like a ceramic robot.
That's the one.
Sound like a racist, but all you demons really do look alike. Thank you.
those things real?
What is this?
A shrine of some kind.
What's it doing here?
Well, if I know. Looks path, chi though.